Jesus, keep me near the cross. Jesus, keep me near the cross. There he preaches
Aleluia, pois virou a Ula Birinai. It's already there, just go on the history. I would not be denied.
When pains of the season, my soul are to the Lord, I cry. If Jesus came and met me, oh, I would not be denied. I would not be denied. I would not be denied. If Jesus came and met me, I give up in the day.
Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you tonight for your grace and your mercy upon us, O God. Lord, we are so happy to know we cannot be denied, Father. No matter, Lord Jesus Christ, the strategy of Satan, no matter his attacks, no matter the weapon he uses, hallelujah, we got the great physician, the Lord of hosts with us, Father. You say in your word, when we call upon you, Lord Jesus, you shall hear from heaven, Father. Lord, that's why we believe tonight. We cannot be denied, Lord Jesus. That's why David said, Lord, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall not fear no evil. Because thy word and thy staff, they comfort me. Lord Jesus, we do understand, Father, in this world we are running. As we go in this race, Father, we know it is not an easy world, Father. But we ask you, Lord Jesus, may your Holy Spirit, Father, give us the courage and the strength, Father, to run in this race, Father. Because your words are for those who wait upon the Lord, you shall renew their strength. They shall mount wings as eagles, they shall run, they shall not be well. They shall walk, they shall not be fed. Lord, your word is true tonight, Father. We are here in your house tonight, Father, to acknowledge your name, to worship thy name, Father, to let know, O God, how great thou, Lord Jesus, upon our life tonight. Father, may you come on this scene tonight. May you take away every sickness among us tonight. Every trouble, Lord Jesus. Every circumstance your children have been going through, Father. Lord, may you come on this scene, Father, and do something wonderful tonight. There are those who got pain in their body, Lord Jesus. But I know you are the good physician, Lord Jesus. There's nothing possible unto you tonight. Lord, we are here before you tonight, Lord Jesus. With the quickened power of the Lord Jesus, move among us tonight and heal the sick among us tonight, Father. Lord Jesus, tonight you know every needs of your people, Lord, who are gathered here tonight. May you deal with their needs, O God, according, O God, to your will tonight. Lord, this moment, Father, I commit our sister in your hand, Celia, Father. Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for what you have done for her, Lord Jesus. Lord, to be with her, Lord Jesus Christ, and guide her, Father. Oh, God, until that child be delivered, Father. It is a blessing, Father, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, you are there, Lord, watching over all things and taking control of all things, Father. We appreciate you tonight, Father. We glorify your name, Father. We thank you, Lord, to when you remember among us, Father, to know, Lord Jesus Christ, your word you have been speaking, Father. Oh, Father, to it down, Lord Jesus. And you say, Father, they shall multiply the earth. On the earth, Father, your word is true. Your word has been fulfilled daily, Father. May you give her strength and courage and watch over the baby, Father. May the hand of the Lord be upon that baby, Father. And the mom, Lord, just like the whole family, Father. Lord, I commit even past unto your hand, Lord Jesus. I know you may want to be here, Father. But Lord Jesus, by all things, Father, we commit his life unto your hand, his children, his wife. We commit all things unto your hand tonight, the control and dominion. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, amen. The Lord is so good. Amen. We thank the Lord for what he has done, because he's a grateful God. Hallelujah. I know you know the good news already. We thank the Lord for everything. Amen. 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 So Pastor will be with us tonight, but he will come late. He was in Maryland. So I was talking to him as I was came to the service. He was in the way. I don't think he already come and accepted. But he said he will be here. Even he might be late. So you know, our sister had a baby and newborn, as you know already. We thank the Lord for everything. Amen. Amen. The new member among us. Amen. As we going to sing that song, turn your eyes upon Jesus. Amen. Want to get the time for him? Let it be.
Oh, soul, are you weary and troubled? No light in the darkness to see. There's light for a look at the
it was the blood. After that, I'm going to sing how it was the blood.
Let's pray. Our most holy God, a day like this, gracious Master, you willingly went on the cross.
Yes, Lord.
Gracious Master, that you may
buy
us or redeem us to thyself.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. And a day today, dear Lord, we just bow before thee, O Lord.
Yes,
in commemoration of what you did.
Amen. Yes, Father.
Knowing, dear Jesus Christ, that, Lord, our redemption in full you paid, O precious Master.
Amen. Hallelujah.
We are on the close.
Yes, Lord.
We are grateful today, dear Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Even to see and to hear, O Lord, of the glory that you have poured to thy children,
Amen.
Dear Lord.
Amen.
Precious Master, thy children called upon thee, O Lord, last night, Lord. And by thy grace, Lord, you said, man, keep aside. You took over, Lord.
Amen.
And a baby boy was born.
Yes,
thank
Father.
You, dear Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
What a miraculous God you are.
Amen.
Yes,
Master. Master, we just say thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
We commit ourselves unto thee this evening, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Thanking you even for what thy children have offered unto thee.
Amen.
Lord, blessed, dear Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
We can't thank thee enough, Lord.
Yes,
but
Lord.
But we are grateful even for the word that you are going to offer unto us this evening.
Yes, Father.
For truly you said, man shall not live by bread alone,
oh God,
but by every word that proceeds from thy
yes,
mouth.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, dear Lord, that's why we come
yes,
this evening,
Lord.
Dear Lord. Precious Master, that our souls may be nourished by thy word, dear Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Have mercy on us. Have mercy on the brother that's going to minister unto us.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we all are needy people, dear Jesus Christ.
Yes,
have mercy on us.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We are happy to have Brother Wilson with us. I know last Sunday he was not with us and his family. They went to Washington, D.C. We are so happy to see you back, my brother.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. I believe every one of you were there on Sunday. Amen. Let us sing that song. I know it was the Lord. As we invite the minister to come.
I know it was the blood. I know it was the blood. coming back.